Good morning, church. I have some exciting news to share with you today. Children are important to Jesus and important to our church, the body of Christ. Children and their families are a central part of our ministry here at Argyle UFC. One of our strategic areas of emphasis is to reach 200,000 children locally and globally. One of the ways we do this is by encouraging families to worship together. In order to better allow our children and their families to worship together, we will begin a children's time in the 9:30 service beginning January 17th, and we'll offer 2 full hours of Sunday school at 9:30 a.m. and 11 a.m. for grades pre-K through 6 beginning February 7th.
We believe this change will provide an opportunity for us to reach our families in our community where they are, while allowing them to grow in the mission and values that we hold so close here at Argyle UMC.
I believe this change will help us better accomplish our church's mission and vision strategy. Our mission is to grow together as disciples, working with God to transform the world one life at a time. We are motivated for this change by 3 core values.
Go, Web, go!
Children need not only Christian education, but also the opportunity to worship God. By worshiping with your parents and other adults they know and trust, children learn the importance of worship and how to worship. Many studies have shown that these times of worship and learning in the midst of the larger congregation are one of the leading reasons for increased stickiness of faith in young adults.
We believe it's important for children to be in discipleship communities so that they can experience faith formation and peer learning environments.
That's right, Carla. We're building God's kingdom one life at a time. Children's Sunday School is where we begin to lay that foundation.
We value service in our community. We believe it's an important part of your spiritual journey. In order to add this additional hour of Sunday School, additional teachers and shepherds are needed for the 11 o'clock hour. You may sign up for as little as once a month at a time, or every week. We will work with your schedule for the best way and times for you to serve, and supplies, curriculum, and training are provided. Please join us in the important job of helping families grow in faith together.
And men can help too, Kim.
We're home.